The Centre for International Mental Health at the University of Melbourne has been involved since several years in the Free from Pasung program in Indonesia. And a couple of years ago, I started working on a photo and film documentary project called Breaking the Chains, which explores through photography and film what is the issue around Pasung, why some people are kept under physical restraint, and more importantly, what are some of the on-the-ground activities carried out in the country, and in Chonjur in particular, to eradicate this practice. You will now be watching some clip from this documentary.
I want to make somebody cut this and just make it over. There is no goodness. So you have to help me.
Terus ada nyarios nyambung ke?
Itu ada tarah nyarios,
bahala dulu-dulu masa pungkur mah, tak pungkur itu nyarios.
Biasa umpama yang dangdutan itu masa penurutan, hanya katanya.
Penurutan.
Biasa nandom itu ya,
itu
jempling lah.
Kami terlepas, nah, tamang kali ya, ya, terus gede berapa?
Lain-lain. Kalau karena jin dan guna-guna, masa obat jin takut sama obat. Ini contoh jinnya lalu empatan main siunanya kenyal. Itu kenapa sekarang baik? Karena obat. Oh, ada yang obatin. Cuma ketika Kikin melihat itu ingin menolong. Kikin juga ingin menolong.